I'd like to close our service today with Paul's words of blessing from Romans 15, verse 13. People of God, may the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in Him, so that you may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen.